The army and Pakistan has once again proven itself to be the criminal-minded, barbaric army and a terrorist state. Today, by decapitating Indian soldiers and mutilating their bodies, what they have been doing in Baluchistan for the past 70 years, they have started with their neighbors now. The world has to take serious notice of this. And as America dropped the mother of all bombs in Afghanistan on the ISIS targets, I think America should be thinking of dropping the mother of all bombs on the Pakistan Army headquarters as well in Pindi, because this terrorist army is worse than ISIS. And I would also appeal to Russia, who has the father of all bombs, to consider dropping one on Pakistan to rid the world of this evil that has troubled its neighbors and the international community. It's the mothership of terrorism, and yet the world has turned a blind eye to its activities for 70 years. Please, I appeal, everybody should wake up and do something about Pakistan now.
Baloch Republican Party, line of control per Pakistani army ki taraf se Indian fauji jawanon ki shahadat aur unki dead bodies ko masal karne ki shadid alfaz mein muzammat karti hai. Aur ye ek aur wake up call hai for India and for the entire world about what Pakistan is doing in Balochistan. Wahan par logon ko, khaskar jo Baloch siyasi workers hain, political activists hain, students hain, unko rozana ki buniyadon par agwa kiya jata hai, unko torture cells mein gair insani tashaddud ka nishana banaya jata hai, phir unko shaheed karke unki dead bodies ko masakr karke deserted places par phenk diya jata hai. To ye ek aur wake up call hai jo ye waqia hua hai line of control par puri mohazab duniya aur khas kar India ke liye ke jo Pakistani forces jin logon ko apna kehti hai unke sath jo saluk kar rahi hai to wo dusron ke sath kya karegi. To lihaza ye jo Pakistani barbariyat hai ye Balochistan se badhkar Bharat aur puri duniya tak phail rahi hai. To tamam جمہوری قوتوں اور مہذب ممالک کے لیے فرض بنتا ہے ان کی ڈیوٹی بنتی ہے کہ وہ پاکستان کو روکنے کے لیے اپنا کردار ادا کریں اس سے پہلے کہ یہ دہشت گرد ریاست نہ صرف بلوچستان بلکہ پوری دنیا تک اپنی دہشت گردانہ کارروائیوں کو مزید تیز کریں